Eddie Hearn was on Ariel today. He said they're going to be watching your fight and that you might be a possible opponent for Katie Taylor at the end of the year or beginning next year. What do you got to say about knowing that they're going to be watching your fight? What do you got to say?
First, I'm in Fox for Simone, and I don't like to think about before the fight, but for me, it's going to be an honor if you have the opportunity to fight Katie Taylor. She's the big name. She's the legend in boxing. And for me, I love challenge. If the opportunity happens, I'm going to be ready.
Is this going to be your only boxing fight, or are you going to give us some more?
More boxing fights? Yes, I believe it. I know I want to see how I feel this next fight, but you know, I like challenge. If I can do both, I would like to do.
So do both. Does that mean you're going to be back defending your Bellator MMA belt soon?
Yes, you know, I'm waiting for Katie Zingano to be ready. We've been waiting for her for a little while. So she's the next contender for the fight. So make sure you're ready, Katie Zingano. Let's do the fight.
Using your jab. Set that jab up. Nice, good turn. Stay quick and light. There you go, I love that. Keep coming around. Nice, Chris, I love that hook at the end. Oh, there's that uppercut we've been talking about all camp. Guard, Chris. Watch the mat. Watch the mat. Nice. Just pick them. You don't got to go hard. Nice, Chris. Way to turn.
10 seconds. Ellie Seckback. Ellie Seckback reporting.
But ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com. I'm Ellie Seckback reporting.